I've seen hundreds of beddings. Yep. Delete. Delete. Delete.
It's a really hidden industry in the Philippines. There are a lot of outsourcing companies who work for the major social media sites we all know, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, YouTube, and so on. They monitor all the pictures and videos which are marked as suspicious by an algorithm or which are reported about by the users.
If you commit one mistake, you could ruin one, more than one life. It could trigger war. It could trigger bullying. It could trigger killing one's life.
Yeah, the problem is they work for 8 to 10 hours every day, and they see all kinds of cruel materials, like child abuse, like terror videos, beheadings, all kinds of violent videos we really don't want to imagine. That could lead to what is called post-traumatic stress disorder. That's exactly what soldiers face when they come back from war in a lot of cases.